Bob. Isun says. Kasumi Shoto Village. Yeah.
Hey, Dougie.
Good evening, Dougie. Hey, Dougie, if you can help it, can you tell me if it sounds better today or yesterday? Does the sound, does it, do I sound louder or is it easier to hear the video game? No? Okay, it's not a noticeable change. Okay. Fuck. Ugh.
That's fucking weird.
I must got super kinks in my neck. This fucking sucks. Oh. You will be okay. You're gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay. Okay, so changes, yes. Thank you, Douglas. Okay, so this will be part 16 of our Mayakami playthrough. Might as well be ours. Fuck. I need like another pillow. This fucking sucks. Ingabuka! So how is this gonna work? Is that too much? Oh, I need to support my neck. Okay, so what the fuck? So when we last left off, Amateru Sue and Asun were going somewhere. What's in my cup? What, just water? I haven't actually had any alcohol in, I want to say 7 months, 8 months. I just stopped drinking any alcohol. I guess I could start drinking again. I didn't really stop for any particular reason. Except that it fucks with your complexion if you drink too much. Okay, where the fuck do I go? Because we just finished seeing off Kaguya in her spaceship made out of bamboo. That was in the last episode. Fuck am I supposed to go? Help me with what, Douglas? Dougie Fresh. At least I can say Dougie Fresh. I can help you with you. Let's see. Oh wow, that's interesting. Interesting. And if you bark, fuck up, whore. That is fucking interesting. Okay, but Dougie, if you're paying attention to the video game, like if you grab certain animals and then just whip them around really hard and then release them like instantly, it actually changes their. See? A dog is totally. See? Oh, I need someone to care about me that cares about video games as well. That's what I need. Ugh. We're supposed to go. We gotta go see Queen Himiko. Where the fuck is she? Ooh, Douglas, go on Google and look up Queen Himiko for Okami. I gotta know where she's at. You should cheat for me. Cheat for me, Dougie. Motherfucker. Meow, meow, meow. Work? Let's see, what happened today? I finished the day by being pissed off. So, I guess it wasn't the greatest of days, but we did beat the other crew in building the form. Even though it was like, we were like neck and neck for most of it. They were just behind us ever so slightly. Still have all my fingers, so work was good. Now you're home and you are so much better. Yes, after having a nice shower and putting on a nice, nice shirt. Fuck yeah. I'd be a lot better if you googled Queen Himiko, Okami, and figure out where she's at. Or figure out, put in Okami walkthrough into Google, and then try and persuade an answer. I gotta do it myself. Fuck, where the hell is Queen Himiko? Where are you? my number one fan, that's for sure. For what it's worth. Let's see. Ice King, you're playing.
Yeah.
Nice. This slum's stuck. To other animals. I gotta go find more animals to do that too. Do 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 do. Oh, sweet, yeah. That's fucking dope. I wonder if that's ever been figured out. Or pointed out, I should say. Sensei says, "So you've come again, my little Lupin friend. Have you come to sharpen your skills?" There you go. "So, you once again choose to try your hand at the fighting arts. I suppose I have no choice. I'll do as you wish and allow you to enroll in my dojo. But I must warn you, I won't hold back this time." Ah, oh. Wah! Are you mentally prepared to handle the ultimate challenge? Step inside and test your might. Nice. One more. Yeah. Okay, let the lesson begin. I've upstairs neighbors, that's about it. "We'll practice the Golden Fury God technique," Onigiri Sensei says. "Take these tips to heart and remember as we train Golden Fury God techniques. Press B to get Demon Fang." Well, did you understand? "I'll grant you this technique scroll. Check it out and forget check it when you forget what it means to be a warrior. This technique can only be mastered by the best. It's not something to be learned. You must have the innate ability to train until your muscles ache, then train some more." I've seen pictures of you, Dougie. Onigiri Sensei says, "Oh, had enough? Listen, Wolf, gaining experience in a single skill is admirable, but you must never lose the drive for self-improvement. I pray that you never forget that." Excuse me, doggy. Excuse me, doggy. Excuse me, doggy. How many minutes? 5, 6 minutes. How old do I? Okay, that's a good question. Because I've never actually looked that up or cared. You. Late 40s? Oh. 48 or 49. There you go. It's no longer a bark button. Oh, okay. Interesting. Excuse me, doggy. Excuse me, doggy. I just go right back into it. I can just farm fangs this way, easy. Justice. Oh, yes. Oh, piss. Nice! That was a good one. voice. Where do you go? Where do you go? Where do you go? Where do you go? Time 30 minutes. Okay. What the fuck did I do here? That's okay, so far. Here. That can pass. Maybe? Oh shit. Damn it. Okay. Oh, that's good, Dougie. Yeah, don't be afraid to ask questions about the video game. Or talk about your day, you know. Still strong. So there's a fucking bear. I stay home all day and clean my apartment. That's cool. Did you find anything cleaning your apartment? Something that you may have lost. Okay, so where the fuck do I go? Up here. Oh shit. Damn. 1-1. Nice. I got it. Okay. Where the fuck am I? Let's go talk to this guy. Asun says, hmm? Hey, Hoodhead, what you up to here? Benkei goes, oh, just... You were just in time to witness history in the making. I finally realized how empty a life of a sword collector is. Now I'm hooked on the thrill of fishing. Will you not join me for my newfound passion? Go fishing? Shh. Oh, why not? We can afford to kill a little time. Let's psych ourselves up, Amy. Something. You caught smelt. Asun says, way to go, Amy. The more fish you find, the more larger the fish will become. Thank you. slice of purple chili beans to raid. What a raid! Okay, so you caught a goby. So you're on a roll, Chuck. Don't give up now. Continue fishing, yes. Do you like The Simpsons? I love The Simpsons. I love seasons 1 through 10. And possibly beyond. But I haven't watched it. Like, watching 10 seasons of any cartoon is good enough, in my opinion. It's like cartoons shouldn't last that long. I think it is the longest running series. Maybe Doctor Who is, I don't know. Okay. The suit says, okay, fuck it, don't give up now. Lobster, rock lobster. So do I. Who's your favorite Simpsons character then? I like comic book guy. Comic book guy is pretty good. Scratchy voice teenager. Okay, so you caught a crawfish. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Bart? Yeah, Bart's good too. Okay, who's your favorite obscure Simpsons character? Like, a character that probably only existed for one episode? Like, the... Roy, the guy that plays Poochie. Do you remember Poochie? What was it? Okay, so what was that episode about? Remember when Homer Simpson voiced a cartoon character in the show called Poochie? Do you remember that? Okay, so Soon says, you're on a roll, champ. Don't give up now. Ooh, those fish are getting big. Oh, you're gonna hit it a bunch of times too. No, like I guess it's not that I like The Simpsons, it's that I love The Simpsons. I guess that's the case. Because I could talk about Simpsons forever. Like, what do you want to... You bring up The Simpsons, what do you want to talk about The Simpsons? So do I, but what about The Simpsons? It's not just to like The Simpsons, to talk about it, like, in depth. Okay, Soon says, you're on a roll, champ. Don't give up now. Let's go to Moe's. Okay, then what's your favorite Mo Sizzlak moment then? If you know about Mo, what's your favorite? What's okay? So I gotta start thinking of my favorite one. Oh, that's what's going on. Oh, that's what was missing. Okay, let's go to Mo's. Yeah, what's your favorite Mo moment? I like the prank calls that Bart Simpson does to Mo's tavern. That's pretty funny. Don't give up now. Holy shit. Here's that one. Oh, I did. Nice. It's huge. Fuck. What the hell was that? Duff's beers, not Doff. I think there was Doof. Doof at one point. The episode where Mo steals Homer's drink idea and calls it the Flamin' Mo, which is, now that I think of it, anyway. Okay, so you caught the giant catfish. You're rolling and rolling, but don't give up now. Okay, how much more of this can I fucking do? Text. Firm grasp of what's going on, that's nice. Wow, this is such a slut fish. Could you not? What the fuck? This is the hardest one. How do you think I am? You're gonna have to refine that question. Define. I want this fucking fish. Slut fish. Just gonna drop a bomb on his ass. I guessed you were in your late 40s. You caught the Hushin. No? Oh, okay. Well, you asked me and I fucking gave an answer. So Sun says, okay, so fuck. Nice. Okay. Oops, sorry. Hee hee hee. I don't know. It really doesn't. Age is not a deciding factor. Unless it goes the other direction. Okay, so Sun says, you're on a roll. Okay. I think I'm just gonna fish for the rest of the game. Nice. Yeah, for part 16, I might just finish it with 10 minutes of fishing. You fish. Oh, it's a fuck you fish. I should have known. Oh my gosh. Get something big. It's how people make you feel. All right, enough of this shit. Banky says, "Oh, what a thrilling battle! I feel life; it's pulsing through my rod." Things. What do you like doing for fun? Well, playing video games when it's shitty outside, I guess. It's cold right now, and I'd be like biking, I mountain bike in the summer. And, yeah, video games, and listening to music, and watching movies. And talking about Simpsons, but I guess we're not doing that. Cruel fate. It's on TV now. What's on TV? Aren't they all the same fucking thing? What the F is going on? Jelly bean. Oh, The Simpsons. Which episode? Is it like a newer episode? Or like classic episode? What's happening in the episode? I could probably figure it out. Lisa's talking to Bart. Where? What's he saying? What the fuck? I gotta talk to this little asshole. Okay, so Momotaro says, huh? I see you, you evil white puffball. I'm pretending to be a demon hunter. It's a game where you defeat the monsters on Oni Island. But it's all pretend. I'll be too scared to do it in real life. Hey, do you want to pretend to be my servant? Momotaro continues. You don't look like you take much notice, per se. Would you pay more attention if I gave you some food? Not that I have anything to give, you mind? If only I had one of those millet dumplings Grandma made me. I'm sure you'd love them, and then we could play together. I must have dropped them somewhere. Someone bumped into me before. Why is that so cute? I think he's my new favorite character. What the fuck? Okay, so... Oh, fuck, I have to finish up soon. Magistrate. Is this Ryoshima Coast? Start watching Terra Firma. If I was there with you now, I would take you for dinner. I haven't gone out for dinner since COVID really became a thing. I've just been kind of feeding myself here with hamburger helper and what's it, baked chicken, and also all my other things that I eat during the day for my lunch and then my breakfast too. Okay, so. I like sushi. Take me out for sushi. Do you like sushi, Dougie? Excuse me, Dougie. Excuse me, Dougie. Do you like sushi? Excuse me, Dougie. How many minutes? 6 minutes. It would be a date. Yeah. It definitely would. Double fuck. What did I just ask you? Oh, you don't like sushi. Well, that's too bad. Sushi's pretty fucking good. Excuse me, doggy. Excuse me, doggy. What the fuck? Dragon Fang upgrade, and then I'm going to save the game. It takes way too much effort. Pool of lava in this place must be really, really good. Huh. Okay. Alrighty. Okay, so that's not where I want to go, is it? Shitters. Huh? What the fuck? Okay, so this way. Not here. Slots. This way. Nice, found him. So I need 100 more, or 90 more. Dope. Kasugami says, ah, a matter of suit. Origin are all as good and mother to us all. Our separation has weakened me. My powers had scattered like mist. Your heart, pure enough to pierce the darkness, reawakened me. The seal of the mist will protect you. My power has reached its peak. I hereby bestow upon your power the mist warp. As soon as, whoa, I never expected something like that to be in the flask. I bet your royal oaf didn't even know that was a thing. Now, you can mist warp. I don't know exactly how to use it, but it's an important thing that you got another technique back. I know. I've never played this game, but I know. After getting that expensive item, I gotta grind some more in the next episode. In the next part, part 17. Is there a fucking mirror in there? Oh yeah. Oh fuck, there's a mirror right there. I forgot about that mirror. Okay, this is gonna officially conclude part 16 of the Okami playthrough. Until tomorrow. Bye, Dougie. Bye-bye, Dougie.